One, go!
15 seconds of our time to start off the match. Attempted approach for a gear off the mark for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance, they've gotten a gear delivered. So it'll be Blue with the early lead, 75-15. Red Alliance trying to hand off those gears now. One is up. Close on two. Let's straighten out that delivery a little bit. Attempt for the Blue Alliance. Falls off the mechanism, 648. 45-36 comes up right behind. They deliver a gear and knock that drop gear out of the way in the bargain. 525 drops off a gear for the Red Alliance at the back of their airship. Red has narrowed the gap, only down 20. Blue Alliance is heading to the corners, trying to load up on gears. 65-36 does so for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance having a little difficulty in their corner. 75-76 has gotten over. They'll try and send up a gear. Blue Alliance trying to hang on to their lead, 648. They've got hold of a gear. Trying to get in position to deliver that up. 45-36 as well. Hand up that gear on the edge of the mechanism. Pilot brings it in. Right now it's jumped out to a lead. They got two low rotors spinning. Blue can easily get that back, handing off gears. 45-36 doing so as we come up on the end game. Looks like Blue won't have time to get a second. Low rotor spinning. They'll need to rely on the end game to jump back in front. Red and Blue Ross getting in position. It's Blue off the ground first. 45-36 and 648 are up and prepared for flight. Red Alliance still without any robots up. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Last second. It's like two attempts come up just short. One on the red side and one on the blue side. The score is in now. And it's the Blue Alliance taking victory. 215-135. Blue Alliance wins qualification match 30.